Let's move! Look out! How do you stop something so powerful? Take a running jump. It's farther than it looks. Come on, let's go. Jeez. Come on. We'll have to go this way. Looks clear. Let's go. Lieutenant Commander, you read me. I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Lieutenant...
Husks! Take him out! I'm out of ammo. Come on, we gotta move. Have to take these things out the old-fashioned way. Don't let them grab you. Gotta find a way out of here. Watch it!
Through this way. Hey. It's okay. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here. This is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
You can't think about the ones we'll lose. You gotta fight for the ones we can save.
Yeah. Maybe you're right. They hit so fast. I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them. The Council has to help us.
You don't sound so sure.
Nothing's sure. Look around you. What options do we have? Kasha!
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one. Grab some ammo. Reload, let's keep moving. Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA, 3 minutes.
We've made it to the Normandy, taking heavy fire. Oh, God! They're gonna take down that dreadnought. Invasive maneuvers.
Lieutenant Commander, Ashley! Damn it, they're in trouble. Normandy, we're going to reroute. Do you copy?
Normandy, come in!
Friendlies.
You two all right?
Get down! They'll see you!
Keep your head down. Nice shot. Shepard, over here! What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship. What the hell are those things? Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it! I lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company.
You and me both!
About time.
Let's go. Welcome back, Shepard.
Thanks.
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species, and all their ships, to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
Hangar sealed. Decompressing. Welcome aboard, Commander.
Edie, it's good to hear your voice. You flying us?
Seriously? That hurts, Shepard.
Hey, Joker, it's good to hear you too.
No time for chit-chat. We got inbound, and we are seriously outnumbered.
Understood.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on? Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel, get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
He can see what's going on. Without help, this war's already over.
Then you can drop me off at the nearest depot.
Stop it, Lieutenant! You don't want to go. We get it. But this isn't a democracy. We're going to the Citadel. You want out? You can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. Our force was overwhelming. There's no way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to Knight's outpost on Mars. Now we lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
I've been researching the Prothean archives with Dr. Tassoni. We found a way to stop the Reapers. The only way to stop them. Contact soon. Hack it out.
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
This is loco.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know yet. But if it helps us win this war. Grab your gear.
Mars on secure channels. No one's answering.
Any sign of Reaper activity?
Negative.
Edie?
The base appears to be online. It's possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
We'll know soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Roger that. Normandy out.
We're almost there.
No contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.